And very pleased to be joined at this time by the final pick of the 2022 QMJHL entry draft for the Moncton Wildcats today. It's Cooper Cormier. Cooper, congratulations. Welcome to the team. How are you feeling right now?
Amazing. It's a dream come through, and I don't have any words for it, really. It's amazing. Yeah.
So did you get a sense that the Wildcats may be interested in selecting you today?
Well, I had a little feeling. I was watching the draft, last couple of picks, and I was like, oh, Moncton, they have three left, two left, and then finally came to the last one, and I saw my name, and excited with my whole family out there and everything, so it was amazing.
You're a local product from Dieppe, played with the Moncton Flyers last year. What does it mean to you to put on that jersey that you know so well?
It feels amazing being a hometown player. The rink is close, everything's close, and it's just a good feeling.
Have you been following the Wildcats throughout your hockey life?
Yes, I've been watching Wildcats since I'm young. I've been living in Moncton, Dieppe, wherever, and always been following Wildcats, yeah.
Let's talk a little bit about your season last year with the Flyers. 13 points in 30 games, culminating, of course, with a Telus Cup title. Talk about the year.
It was amazing. We had a great group of guys. I think we just... It was the moment for the Flyers to win the Telus Cup. We just had the great team for it and a great group.
Preston Lounsbury, another Moncton Wildcats prospect, a big part of that team. What was it like with Preston, and what's it like potentially being teammates here with him?
It's really cool. Preston's a great guy. So I mean, being teammates here, if ever that happens, it would be amazing. He's a great guy and a great hockey player overall.
So now, when you're playing your best, what do you feel like you can bring to a Moncton Wildcats lineup?
I'm a two-way forward. I'm big. I have a good shot and all that. So I could bring definitely a good role in the team and good like attitude and everything like that. Yeah.
Now, I'm sure you've been doing a lot of workouts through the off season, getting ready for training camp in the fall. Now you know that you're going to be coming to Wildcats training camp. What are you going to do to get yourself ready over the next few weeks with camp coming up in August?
Definitely trying to get the most ice I can and get ready for camp, get the gym in, and I've been working out a lot with the group. My dad has a program, PH, so all the guys, Preston, I work out with Preston, Alexi Danielle, a couple of those guys, and I'm working out till the end, really, yeah.
Any area of your game in particular that you want to work on this summer and to really try to refine?
Probably my defensive side of the game, yeah. Being more aggressive, blocking shots, all that stuff.
So this has got to be a little bit surreal for you, right? Walking around the Wildcats dressing room in the Avenir Center here and, again, putting on that jersey as a Wildcats prospect for the very first time.
Yeah, it is. It is an amazing feeling. It doesn't feel real already.
Well, Cooper, congratulations. Welcome to the team and good luck.
Thank you.